myself. And smallest details repeat in depth. When I hear a voice from an empty room, make small talk.